I do think you think you're better than most everybody, and I think in a lot of ways you're more intelligent than most people.
Do you think I think that? Or do you think it?
I think it, and I think you think it.
I think you can't go around thinking what I might think.
Well, it's sort of my job right now to study
you. Think what I think.
Right. Predict maybe and think about and analyze what you think a little bit.
Well, you can analyze it, but your conclusions, that all takes place in there, doesn't it? In your little nut. So on some days, I think all sorts of mad, crazy, narcissistic things about myself, but that ain't the person I'm interested in building. When you're building a house, how would you, if you sort of go, right, this is the room that I'll sit and cry in. This is the room where the burglars will eventually smash the window and come in. If you plan for that house, that's the house that you're going to create. The person that I want to become is free from those kind of lateral comparisons about how cool I am or how nice my haircut is.
But in order to do that, you probably need to stop shopping.
Yeah, I'm going to end up in a blanket, aren't I? We all know that. I don't mind, though. I'm really close.